put some non-copyright music because this game has a lot of that. And I also got the chat we're hopefully working. Copyright. Very many options. Just sounds so basic, but that's what I have to deal with. Ugh. Switch it. I guess that works. Let's see if I can get anyone in here. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And I know this song. We should be good. Just chilling. Hopefully that's not too loud. Needs to be loud enough so it covers up the stuff I have no control over. How's this look?
I already played a little bit of it just to have fun with it. But we'll just continue. Hopefully it works. Oh, what a great start.
Should have slept. I dream well without a don't know if this is too quiet or too not quiet.
Thank you.
What's up, Tool? How you doing, man? I'm doing alright, man. I've been trying to get back a little bit back more into streaming, so just chilling, playing some PS2 games. But yeah, what's your buddy complaining about? Giving him advice, basically. Gotcha. I'm about to take a phone call in a second after this. Hey, I got some.
covers rock music that's not covered.
I don't know how long I go for.
finally speak. Hey, what's up, Roger? Why can you just now finally speak? Did I have something turned off and you couldn't speak? Oh no. I'm doing fine, man. I'm just chilling. Thought I'd play some stream a little bit. See how some PS2 games stream. Let's try an emulator. So, yeah. It's going pretty well, so. Yeah, how are you, buddy? Got anything going on tomorrow? I might go out, I don't know. Let's see. Just got off work, man. Like 10. Is there a closing time for your place, or is it like your shift just ends at this time? You don't work past like 11 o'clock. Cause some, I know some locations are 24 hours and some aren't. I know that. Nice. I close to the night, but drive-thru is open. Gotcha. Jeez. I don't know. I don't know if I can do that. So I give you props, Roger. Well, no. I close it. Yeah, I mean, now that it's spring hours for my job, we close at like 11, or no, we close at 10. It's just, why would you need to go to my store at 10 o'clock at night? I don't know, but that's how it is. after, you got time to relax. Just gotta work tomorrow. Which, I don't know how that would go. Hopefully it's not too busy. I hear there's some stuff going on downtown. This game brings me back.
Really?
Oh, I'm so glad this game. Oh, I'm so glad you used to play this game. What console did you have it for? I own every version of it. Physically. I have it on my. I have every physical version of this game on my shelf. I don't have to work tomorrow, but I do have to wash laundry. There you go. Well, that's good you have to work tomorrow, because I'm sure people would be wanting Shamrock Shakes. Up the wazoo. I still have never had one. I don't think I've ever had one in my life, and I feel like it's just vanilla with green food dye in it. I feel like that's all that it is. PS2 and 360 release. I played the PS2 version when I was younger. And I have the 360. I also have the Xbox version, which I can't play on the 360. That's okay. I just have it. I don't know. I might get rid of it. I just have it. I am on the hunt for, like, other Burnout games. I haven't found all of them. Excuse me. I don't think I'll ever get rid of my PS2 version, because that was the one that I had, or I got in my Easter basket when I was younger. Just for you, I'll do a crash. So I can really take you back. remember the commercials for this game too. I don't. I don't think I paid attention to TV when this game came out, so I don't remember the commercials. But I'm sure they were great. Let's see. This game runs great on the PS2. Oh my god. Or on my Switch. Or on my, let's see. Never knew how that works, that little start, stop, start thing. I'm missing all those cars. Hold on, I gotta restart. I still think, like, I mean, I think the Xbox 360 version's good, but I think there's some things that are just off about it, and I don't think it's the best version, best experience of this game. It's just, there's some things about it that are just a little off. Some sounds and sound choices that they just took from this version and just ruined it. I just don't know what they were thinking. Just blew my engine. Bad. Yeah, the sound speed and speed timings feel off. Yeah, I'm glad someone sees that as well. Yeah, but I always think that this version, or the Xbox version, would be the best. That, and they gave the ultimate car the 360 colors too. They did, and I was just like, I feel like I can do better. I'm trying. I don't know. I want to try to get a gold. I can do this. I guess I have to hit the oncoming. These crashes, they're always just like puzzles. How do you get a gold in that? That's hard. You know, I'll take a silver. Works for me. I don't know how you get a golden hat. Sorry, I keep yawning. I'm tracing my steps back to before I fell. Always new times. Forest bump. Never thought they'd get this hard. Sometimes I feel like I'm still in like the stock area part of the cars. I haven't gotten any upgrades yet. This one's just yet. I have not played as this one. I try to race at least all the cars at least once. It really sucks that I can't play the actual music in this game. It's all licensed. It sucks. You have to hit the cars in a way so you do a straight shot to the cars. That probably would make sense, because that's probably where most of the points are that are missing. I might, well, now that you said that, I might go back. Once I do this race, I might go back and figure that out. I always like trying to get, see if I can do how good I can do. Give me after touches. Give me one more. Yeah. Give me in fourth. Oh. Well, that's going to count. Whoa. Okay. I do like doing road rage. That's my favorite in this game. I also would love to play more racing games on this channel, on my, like, new streams, because there's definitely some racing games I'd love to play. They're definitely games that I enjoy the most. But I don't think they're really good streaming games. That's just the thing. They're not really, like, stream-worthy. They're not really good for streaming, I don't think. We'll see. When I run out of boost just from driving straight. Where those images came from on the screen? It was like beta or something. already like 7 out of 10 already there. Oh yeah, I was gonna go back in and do this. I'll try this again for you, Rogar. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. I don't know. $3 million. Didn't do too well on that. Let's see. Oh, it's done already. That's hard. I don't know. I think that works. Then hold your breath and feel the tension.
In 2020,
360 version also had a funny glitch. It allowed you to play the races with the crash cars. I remember that. If so, that's funny. That's kind of funny. Let's see. I'm trying to find better music. $14 million. You know what these crashes remind me of? People that drive to the place. You would then have vehicles that would never crash from bombs because the regular cars are too late. Exactly. I think that was bronze worthy. Alright, Hardy's van. Do it. I mean, it's a good analogy, right, Rogar? I always get notifications that where some sort of stupid accident happens. People aren't paying attention. They're being terrible drivers. Every day. I have news notifications on my phone. I feel like I can do it. Okay. The Hardy's van's actually proving something. A little more. That did worse that time. That's only a bronze, bro. Oh, man. I figured some of these get pretty tough. Bus.
it?
There's no way. How is that better? Huh. Okay. Nah, funny. Let me see, this looks like a check. Hold up. Does that work? Please work. It should be fine.
Cool.
Yeah. Was there a fan of the time trials back then?
Yeah.
Especially when they're cars, when you have it, they're like your cars you're gonna get in the future. Tough cars. I'm not used to this one just yet. They were probably, I would say Rogue, they're probably my least favorite of the burning laps, yeah. They basically brought them back in Paradise. But you want to put with those, you actually want to acquire, so. Stuff with stream elements. I don't know why my chat thing's messed up now. I apologize for yelling so much. Speaking of more, here we go with another one. Especially higher level ones. Yeah, like this one that we're about to do. Jeez. There's something wrong with these cars. There's no one driving them.
So when you see my face behind the smoking gun,
think it's a front view. I forgot about that. That little tiny corner. Just need it. Okay. I still got gold. Okay, never mind. This part yet. Pretty soon I'm gonna end. Well, I don't know. I don't know. Maybe when I'm like barely can open my eyes and I'll end. I do want to try to end before midnight. So. I should note that this part has Florida plates on it, which I think is funny. first, I just realized. I got that one. I like this color. I only dread it. guess there's some more cars on the side. Sleep, see you. Oh, I didn't know you were still here. Have a good night, Rogar. Thanks for lurking. I appreciate it, man. Take care. Happy St. Patrick's Day to you. I'm about to wrap up in just a little bit, too. So. That's fucking hard. I'm gonna figure this out. Not even good. I'll accept it. We're doing one more race. I said do green, but I'm gonna do regular color. Yeah, this would be the last race as long as it's sleepy. I did a lot of walking around today. more of this at some point. Who knows? But yeah.